Very good scholar of this Indian subcontinent by the name of Maulana Qasim Nanautvi Rahmatullah. He was one of the leading scholars of his time. He decided that he had to go for Hajj. And this is about 150 years ago. In those times, he used to go for Hajj in ships. And the safar of the Hajj, or the travel to Hajj, would start before the month of Ramadan. So the Shaykh actually started his journey before the month of Ramadan. And in the ship, the month of Ramadan started. And the Shaykh was a very great scholar of his time, very big scholar of his time. But Shaykh was not the Hafiz of a Quran. He was not the Hafiz of a Quran. So he asked the people, is there a Hafiz in this ship? So we could pray the Taraweeh prayers behind this Hafiz. So some people actually asked everyone in the ship if there is a Hafiz in the ship so that Taraweeh prayers could be held and the whole Quran could be recited. And they found out there was not a single Hafiz in the whole this contingent that was going for Hajj. So they came back to the Shaykh and said that, Shaykh, there is no one in this ship who has memorized the whole Quran. The Shaykh said, it doesn't seem right that we are in the month of Ramadan. And when we pray Taraweeh, we will not listen to the whole Quran. It just doesn't seem right to me. So the person said, well, Shaykh, there is no Hafiz of the Quran in this ship. So we can't do much about this. So the Shaykh said that, okay, fine. Maybe I'll have to do something about this. So the Shaykh started memorizing the Quran on the first of Ramadan in the morning. And he would memorize one whole juz, one para of the Quran till the evening and would recite that para in the evening Taraweeh prayers. And he did that for 30 days. In 30 days, the whole Quran was also finished. And the hifz of the Quran of the Shaykh was also finished in those 30 days. So Allah Ta'ala has made it easy to memorize the Quran. وَلَقَدْ يَسَّرْنَا الْقُرْآنَ لِلذِّكْرِ. And surely we have made this Quran easy to memorize.